Students, welcome again. In this session, we will discuss computer virus. In this session, we will also discuss what is viruses and its type of other than virus, history of antivirus, meaning of antivirus, types of antivirus, how does antivirus works, install and upgrade antivirus software, some antivirus software which are available in market, summary in short, sources and useful link. So, what is computer virus? Basically, computer virus are small software programs that are designed to spread from one computer to another and to interfere the computer operations. So, computer virus is a program which can harm our device and files and infect them for no further use. When a virus program is executed, it itself by modifying other computer program and instead enters its own coding. This code infects a file or program and if spreads massively, it may ultimately result in crashing of device. Virus can be discussed as attachment of funny images, greeting card and audio and video files. A virus might corrupt or delete on our computer, use our email programs to spread itself to other computers or even erase everything on our hard disk. Viruses are most easily spread by attachment, email messages, instant messages. That is why it's essential that you never open email attachment unless we know who is its form and you are expecting it. Next is types of virus. First is boot, sector virus, program viruses and macros. Types other than virus. Virus oxys, Trojan horse, worm, spam, adware, spyware and malware. What should I do if I have a virus? Firstly, clean our computer with antivirus software. If our computer is still not functioning and you have data, so data we are concerned about recovering, consider hiring a trusted expert. Often data can be successfully extracted from injured hard drive, but the process is complex and will involve another computer, special software and a technicians with a lot of experience in data recovery. Viruses, infections of more than 75,000 computers in 10 minutes. What is antivirus software? Computer program intended to identify and eliminate computer viruses. That are called to be antivirus software. What is antivirus? Antivirus is a class of program that search a hard drive and floppy disk for any known of potential viruses. Antivirus program runs in RAM, random access memory of computer. Antivirus software typically use two different techniques. First is examine file to look for known viruses by means of virus dictionary. Second one, identifying suspicious behavior from any computer program which might indicate infection. Most commercial antivirus software uses both of these approach with an emphasis on virus dictionary approach. Next question is, what is antivirus? Antivirus same is a software that scan files or computer memory for certain pattern that may indicate infection. The patterns it looks for based of signature, fingerprints or known viruses. Once a virus is detected in the wild, antivirus companies release this new pattern for our antivirus software to use. Once you have installed an antivirus packages, we should scan our entire computer periodically. Always leave our antivirus software running so it can provide constant protection. Depending what software we choose, we may be able to configure it to automatically scan specific files or directories and prompt you at set interval to perform complete scan. What is antivirus? Manual scans. It's good idea to manually scan files we receive from outside source before opening them. This includes saving and scanning emails, attachments, web downloads, rather than selecting the options to open that directly from the source, scanning floppy disk, CD, DVD for virus before opening and of the files. There are two main types. First is some of designed for personal computers and some are for servers and other enterprise. There are mainly two types of antivirus. First is specifically and generic. Types of antivirus product. Depending on the installation's method of antivirus, these can be following on access, on demand and hardware. Depending on the way they fix virus, these can be following antivirus, spyware, anti-spam application. How does antivirus work? Antivirus applications maintain a database of known viruses and compare scanned file that match the characteristics of known virus. If a scanned file matches those features of known virus, if a scanned file matches those features, it's quarantined, which means moved to a new pre-assembly safe location on disk and renamed, so we can find it should we ever need it, so that it cannot affect other files on our system. Signature detection is just one of identifying viruses. It is only effective if the virus database is up to date. How does antivirus work? Once the file is quarantined, the applications can attempt to repair it, delete it, prompt it, you for decision on what to do about the file infected. How antivirus work? Firstly, source system interceptions, disinfection alert, and destination system. Why did not my antivirus software work? It's crucial to keep our antivirus software current with the latest updates, usually called definitions file, that help the tool identify and remove the latest threats. How do we install and update antivirus? If I cannot use my computer, it might be difficult to download tools or update our computer if our computer has a virus. In this case, use a friend's or other computer to download the tools to a disk. History of antivirus. Back in 1988, viruses grabbed the mass media attention, and some of the best researchers in the antivirus world began their work before 1989. So 1988 was the year in which antivirus plus data physician, turbo antivirus, and there are so many viruses. Some examples of antiviruses: Bitdefender, Kaspersky antivirus, NOD32, Panda antivirus, Trend Micro. The best defense this year, best defense against computer viruses, spyware, hackers, spam is an antivirus program called Bitdefender. Now, the most widely used software is not an antivirus, that is called to be NAV. Since its release 1990, over 100 million people around the world have used it. It's free program, but in order to receive live updates, a valid subscription is needed. McAfee Virus Scan is another popular antivirus program. It's designed for home and home offices. It's used especially on Microsoft Windows platform. There are so many viruses. Kaspersky is for the average home users. Advanced antivirus software has an easy to use interface. The program uses three tabs for protection, settings and supports. It updates itself on an hourly basis and is one of fastest antivirus program available.